start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
ABC.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
The Sound of Music reaches so many people of all different ages. Rodgers and Hammerstein created a beautiful score.
The director's helping us really to add as much depth as possible, which helps to make the journey of the character just so much more worthwhile for the audience and for the actor. These songs themselves are designed to make you feel better. I think that goes a long way to why so many people still love this musical.
Far, a long, long way to home.
I'm 16 and I don't need a governess.
I'm Friedrich, I'm 14, I'm a boy.
I'm Kurt, I'm 11, almost.
I'm Louisa, I'm 13 and you're smart.
I'm Brigitte, I'm 9 and I think your dress is the ugliest one I ever saw.
I'm Marta and I'm going to be 7 on Tuesday and I'd like a pink parasol.
My name's Gretel.
It's been an absolute dream come true to play Maria. It's one of those roles I've wanted to play since I was a very little girl. This production is extremely unique because we actually get to be on stage with Kentucky Symphony Orchestra. Part of the reason why live theater is so amazing is that audience members can really feel the energy from the orchestra and the energy from the singer actors. And when they combine, it's just something just out of this world.